The aim of this drill is to develop controlled, powerful transition from lateral, sideways, to linear, straight movement. Always maintain good, tall posture and arm drive. Always run on the balls of the feet. Do not sink into the hips or bend at the hips.